all doing this evening? Hope everybody's grand. Oh, let's see. I have full renowned on all but two areas of the map. Unfortunate. Legion event is going on, yes. Well, because the next Legion event is in 30 minutes. I don't know where, but it's gonna pop up sometime.
Druid Hills area.
Ah, told.
The suburb name.
Toldolra?
Druid Hills.
You're in my Druid Hills, yes. Patrick, did you say that you have Light's Watch to do, like all the way at the top or whatever the hell that one is? The dungeon? Good chat. So Vish, we did do the capstone last night. We three-manned it. It's quite a pain in the ass, but we got it. We got it done. Sucked. The intro into the boss is not, it's not terrible. The boss itself is hard. There's a lot of ads. Like, yeah, it's. Excuse me. There's a lot of ads to that one. Pretty tough. You gotta have a lot of damage because you have to have people. You need to have someone tanking the boss while other people take care of adds. But we managed to do it. I'm running three right now, just doing some missions and stuff like that, or some quests and stuff, but I have World Tier 4 unlocked. What are you talking about? I love this game. It's a good time. I mean, it helps that there's nothing else out good to play, but at the same time, like, we're all enjoying it. No no PvP games out right now to play. The experiences that I've had with X Defiant have sucked. I didn't like the last time I played that game. It's too slow. Like, very slow. Yeah, PvP in this is crazy. I walked into a PvP zone and I was extracting my stuff and ended up getting freaking ganked by a level 80. Just jumped in and I didn't even get a chance to like put my barrier up or anything like that. Better than running to low. Yeah, see, that's what I'm talking about. It's rough, dude. It's real rough. Cause then, like, once you hit level 100, you have to actually like create your build for PvP versus PvE, and that makes things even more difficult. I wish they gave us the ability to like create. Excuse me, I don't know why I'm yawning so much. I wish it gave us the ability to like create this talisman. Different builds and switch between them.
And I recognize this handwriting. Perhaps the old scribe, Oris. It will take time, but I will ensure each object is identified.
And noise switch over. Would be cool, but I think that kind of defeats the purpose. They're also trying to get you to spend all your gold to freaking respec every time.
Oh, thank the gods. Most people don't bother to look up, but those
Hey, it'll get harder, I'm sure, especially if you're playing ranked, like, it'll definitely get more difficult, I'm sure. Come on, gather up, gather around everybody, I got a surprise for you. Keep coming out of the fucking woodwork here. You keep winning and you keep doing well, you're not gonna have a problem with that, I don't think.
Good. May your confidence hold just as firm below.
I don't remember what the hell I'm doing here, but oh. Okay. abilities are way too easy for me. And I look like a smurf. Racism. That's insane. Yeah, I would not. I'm probably lower than Bronze. What's lower than Bronze? Wood. Oak. Plywood. And disable the relic in Saren Caldera. God, I need to raise my attack speed. This is way too slow. What am I looking for here? Willpower. 10 more. Both right there.
This last relic is tricky. Works in shadows and light. Casting lies, revealing truths. I'd guess light is the key. There. A mirror on that pedestal. Perhaps there's another.
Audio. Redirect the light beams.
And no, the mirror shed my illusion. I will explain all in time, I swear it. Rest assured, I mean no harm to you, nor anyone else. But our task still stands. The relic's corruption must be contained.
disturbs my rest. You will die like the others. Rise, slaves. Show the intruder the I give them purpose and death.
Rise, vampire. Fuck.
Seer Kafan, one of the worst. He sent droves to an early grave, myself included, but I got lucky.
I saved you from that charnel pit, not luck.
So what are y'all doing?
And thank the spirits.
Running side missions.
Friend.
I asked you a second ago if you had any dungeons you wanted to complete.
You helped not just us, but every soul of the steps that was trapped here by those relics.
What?
Coin is a poor payment for eternal rest, but I hope you'll accept it anyway.
I was wondering. I don't know. Never mind. I can't quite do one of these tier 21 dungeons on my own. Actually, can't even kill the first like three mobs. But it's always down to the wire, one being hit by one thing, something. I can kill almost everything. In a couple seconds, it's just I keep dying. You only get 4 lives.
What level are the mobs in those dungeons?
High, very high.
Like past 70?
Yeah, 75.
Oh, well, I mean, I was fighting 73, 75s when I was doing some stuff earlier in World Tier 4.
Yeah. There's a difference with them, though. They don't want to die.
Oh.
Kind of against it.
Do you want
well,
to?
It is.
Do you want to die?
No.
What? Those are Rick's questions.
Not today.
All right. Well then.
Suppose you'll be on your way then.
Sure will, lady. Sure will.
Weirdo. Well, I'm on World Tier 3 right now, about to jump into a dungeon I need to complete for a side quest, so if anybody would like to join me.
I can't commit to anything at the moment because I are gonna be situating them here in a few, but if you do it or if you finish it and you're done and you still need help in like 15 minutes.
Well, if I finish it and I'm done, I wouldn't need help.
Thank you. Okay. Yes, you're right. You're right.
The great thing about this is we can do multiple dungeons tonight. Guts, frenzied armor, Gers, freezing armor. I can't read. Going into the Whispering Warren.
I'm trying to kill this stupid thing.
Oh, I fought Majoob earlier by myself. World Tier 3, beat him. That was quite interesting. Destroy the Sacred Seal. Majoob is a freaking bug that's vampiric. No, it's the one that we all did together the other night.
The dude in that little cellar.
Yeah. Like, we couldn't. Took for fucking ever to do it, but.
Well, to be fair, I didn't. Y'all were explaining what to do, and I couldn't hear a word y'all were saying. The game volume in this game is, like, retarded, so.
I found a new aspect today that extends the duration of my, like, stone barrier, which also gives me immunity. So, like, I'd pop that just before I thought he was gonna try to do his vampiric shit. And then he couldn't do it to me. And that helped tremendously.
Slowly change into this ancestral stack of things, but right now it's just so much.
Yeah, I'm
dude, fucking like when you get higher levels, some of the kind of items have higher drop rate. I don't know if it's higher drop rate, but for whatever reason, running these landing dungeons. That's what you do. Get a lot of these relics, relic pieces, and they have just tabs full of relics, but not the one that they want.
I know. But I just, like, if it's not something that I'm going to use for the build I have currently, I just get rid of it. The longest time I was hunting a specific aspect, and the only way to get it was to get it on a set of gloves or on a weapon, and I couldn't find it. Like, I was doing everything I could. I was, like, burning ovals, I was doing the Tree of Whispers, I wasn't getting anything, and literally the first thing we did after we hit World Tier 4, it dropped on two items.
I saw that. I remember that.
I was like, what the fuck? Like, that's all I had to do.
The only thing I've got, actually, I have two pieces, but they're neither. Well, I guess the one is. I have a dagger that is game breaking for rogues. But I don't play that combo points whatsoever. I need to start.
Yeah, and then today, when I did that Wandering Death, dropped an item. I posted the picture in Discord. So I've been running an aspect that gives me, like, if I lay one bit of damage on an elite, it gives me a barrier that absorbs like 1500 damage before it goes away. So I've been running that for probably like 10 levels, right? It's just helpful for me to stay alive during big fights. And then all of a sudden I pick one up today that does the same thing, but it absorbs 9,000 points of damage before it goes away. It's like, it's the biggest fucking change ever. Exactly. So like,
also, is that an aspect from your codex?
I don't know if it is an aspect or not, or if it's just something that comes in weapons, because it's not the one that shoots a bubble around everybody. It's just a personal barrier. Right, yeah.
Change it.
Which, I mean, I'm all for it. I just thought it was kind of fucking nuts that I, like, 900 times the damage absorbing as the one I've been running for, like, the last 4 days. Just in one drop. Which is still basically like one hit from those harpies in the fucking Capstone dungeon, but still. I was pretty proud of myself though last night. I ended up having a few crits for like over 30,000. I'm the Dean. I said that the other day and you looked at me like you didn't know what I was talking about. Isn't that Van Wilder?
Give you a pass.
Old, that's right. Holy fuck, what just happened? Oh my god, I need a breather. Holy fuck, there are way too many in here. This is natty. You get vines, and you get vines. You get vines. Oh, and go figure, they all have vampiric. Fuck off, game. The fact that I just survived that is astonishing to me. Good god. Defiled Magi.
Shit going on in the house. I can't make any fucking effort into this fucking thing. Like, stop. Just take a second. Think about it. Do this. I'll be back before I fucking kill you.
Okay.
Feel that.
Nice that it put me over there. that. What? A spirit?
Yeah.
Like the spirit Jo Sancti? In nomine patri et fili?
No.
Oh, not that one.
I don't think so.
Okay. I don't know if you were praying to the Catholic gods now, but. Cover the cleaver from the whispering vault. Okay.
The other day on the phone with mom, she said instead of saying that I'm reborn and stuff like that, start telling people that I am the Messiah.
Why?
I don't like it when you use that.
Yes. Yes, I remember. You can just call me the second, third, and fourth coming. That's all the longer plus. Come on. I swear these banshees are immune to crowd control. They have to be. Cleaver of undying love. Huh? This thing yelling at me. How else do I have to go? Yeah, take that. Stupid ghost. I'm coming after you. You in one piece? You're dead. How is this door sealed? Like, what? What's a girl gotta do to get a door open around here?
Throw a little leg.
Apparently. My naked bear form isn't enough.
This day and age.
People loving on the furries. I'm not helping you because you'll turn this into an event. I don't need that in my life right now. There's a guy laying on the ground in the middle of an open area. And if I talk to him, it's gonna turn into like some public event thing. I just don't wanna do that shit right now. You know? Vidric's Death Touch. Okay. Now may I open the door? Okay. What the fuck is this thing?
Get him away.
Die already.
Tier 4 and they get nothing but yellow.
I don't have an explanation for you there, Holmes.
And not even 10 cents. I don't get
any good anymore. I haven't even made it to level 60. I don't know what that says about my stuff.
Once you get to 60, it'll change.
Yeah, I get decent drops every now and then, but it's still a like, it's not all the time. It's pretty uncommon, I guess. Why? Oh my fucking god, get. Ugh. Fuck off. Helltide is in 26 minutes, World Boss is in 3 hours. Legion event in 16 minutes again.
Don't say. Who was he? Haliyun came to be known far and wide for the number of lovers she had. Each disappearing, half legend has it, she was corrupted by wild jealousy. No doubt the work of the cleaver. And inevitably offed every man. In order to keep them together forever, she'd consume their flesh. Though unfortunately, that means these poor souls will never truly find rest. Ah, well. At least you brought the cleaver to me, so I can keep it safe from you. I found this old ring left behind by the Triune. They took nearly everything else. Why leave this? The enchantment is disabled. Energy is the key. No cheaper energy than demonic essences. A bit messy, but nothing you can't handle. The ring is located in that chest. I'll await your return.
Chest. So confused. Oh fuck. No. stupid freaking... Look, mine off and on here. Just trying to get a little bit better crit chance than I had. I found an item that gave me, like, a barrier that absorbs over 9,000 damage before it goes away.
Over 9,000!
It is. Do the shards like deal damage or anything?
Yeah.
Nice.
I'm running around nightmare. And I'm handling them up, you can get a lot of experience.
Am I serious or not? Where the fuck is the...
Found a yellow wand earlier. World Tier 4 is better than my unique or whatever it's called.
Yeah.
Legendary.
Drop. The foul thing bears a blessing. Can't you feel it?
I suppose I feel a bit itchy. I can see why this would be problematic.
No.
What a disappointment. Oh, well.
Oh my god. Targeting tonight has been really shitty. Thank you. I feel like I'm about to summon a demon on this encampment, but we'll see.
Thank you for your kindness. Aborza, the bastard who put me in that cage, took some of his men and fled into the... He'll just put someone else in that cage if we don't put an end to him now. Yes, we. I just need your help to... Sword and shield. Oh, I'd be happy to play the part of Raider.
Let's go. He's hiding in the tunnels nearby.
His hideout. He bores and cheese. The guy's name is Borza. I said, is it like bores and cheese?
Can you ask him that?
I will do my best before I put my bear paw through his face. Oh shit. Excuse me, Mr. Cheese Man. Where are you? That was for
go. Get out of here. Go.
Good girl.
Like she's a good girl. But she'll just stare at you.
Suppose you learned your lesson.
I know I did wrong,
But I brought you the troublemaker who wrecked Oxmo.
Do I want to take this dive and go down the combo point world?
What?
It's up to you.
I would have to. I'm literally one away from switching points. So, like, I mean, I could switch now. I'm sure that I can.
Per point.
Yeah.
The side quests would show up better on the map. Like the exclamation points. Helltide begins in 8 minutes.
Doing it in 4 or 3?
Doing it in 3 just to get them done, because I've got 3 of the 5 regions fully, like, renowned. Like, all 4 of the things filled out. And I'm really close to getting the last 2, but they're just, like, the exclamation points just don't show up when I'm looking for the extra side quests.
Talking about the Helltide.
Oh, I'll move up to 4, yeah. That's fine. Backed. Yes.
Broke out something that I never do. I've got my foot rest up.
Oh, you're gonna fall asleep.
Oh, not that way. Got it.
I don't ever use the foot rest on the chair.
Mine every day.
Doesn't like her little pins dangling off the chair.
I do not. Plus, it's a dog that will lick my feet. And I don't like that.
No, whenever I start to feel tired tonight, I'm just gonna go to bed. I'm not gonna do the force myself to stay up thing.
What will it be? You can take what's left.
Almost 67. Mean anymore.
Blind man's spell. That
yeah, that's what's on the ground for me too. This is a challenge unlocked, Holy Terror. Oh, because that's one of the unique bosses, I think, isn't it? Oh no, just a sacred. Okay. Never mind. Talking out my ass.
No, I only think they drop sacreds. I don't think they drop.
I thought
just random drops.
I've got all of the ones from those other, well, they're called unique elites though, so I feel like the couple that we've done, I'll have to look at my inventory and see what they are, because I kept them all, even if I'm not using them.
No, because I killed that. I killed the sorcerer guy 3 times in a row today, and he dropped the same staff every time.
Ancestral gloves.
Who continues to drop the same yellow staff, apparently, that you can aspect.
Who does? Less than a minute till hell tide. I can send you an invite.
Do you happen to remember where this altar is?
Yeah, it's over here. I pinned it to the left. I marked another one just further left in here. I already have every single one of them in this game, so if you want to go get it, yeah, that's fine. I'm not gonna A few extra minutes off the Helltide isn't going to do anything, especially since we're World Tier 4 at this point. Here, come up here. It started, but we're in different difficulty level than you. I don't know if you... That's what beating that dungeon lets you go to World Tier 4.
You grab it?
Yep.
Get rid of that shit.
Where would it go to? Ed, are you coming? Jirandai or the Onyx? Or do you have the Onyx Watchtower?
I got them all. I'm going to Jirandai.
Got them all.
Got it all, baby.
Onyx Watchtower is a stronghold.
Yeah, I beat it. I have all strongholds beaten. Nothing. I do absolutely nothing. I just finished up a big audit project, so I've got a couple, I wouldn't say weeks free, but less work to do at the moment than when an audit kicks off.
Great time.
Yeah, it's not bad. Holy motherfucker. I'm gonna need some backup here. I walked into a fucking maggot's nest. Did your game just do that again?
That was the cool thing.
Oh, we thought it was at the pool, but it was actually at Fire Trucker Brewery. It's a pavilion. A farmer's market. Yeah, alright, alright.
Dude, there's so much gold over here.
I know. Make it a buff Jeep, huh? Putting some muscles on it. I'm also faded.
Stuff up here.
Supposed to be.
I'm maxed on ovals. I'm gonna go.
Supposed to be a chest right over here. My pin left of us.
Just grabbing all these craps on the ground.
And over here too. head, I think. Yep. I'll have to eat my poison. The other one is on the opposite side of the area as we are right now. There we go.
As it was, but it hits way harder.
My stagger, I don't know, a couple days ago, it's just sitting in my bag.
Do you want to check to see if this one's over here or not?
Yes, freeze.
You ain't going nowhere.
Dude, I was it. Messing around in the PvP area the other day, and I had a lot of red dust, like 7,000. And I went to do a run, and this rogue came out of nowhere, and he wasn't attacking me at first, and I was like just killing the enemy. And he let me complete the ritual, and then he attacked me, and as soon as he attacked me, I froze him. It's just hell to do. He's still at a higher level than I was. But probably, I think it was 66 or 67.
Yeah, yeah. Oh my god. Left to go with a whole bunch of goodies over here too. Holy fuck.
Diving off the horse. What the hell is this?
This is insanity. All the cinders.
Oh, I died. Hold on. I'm in something, that's why I went into that.
Shit crazy right there. Just got like 60 out of that. This one's amulet. It's not the one I was fuck's sake.
I'm telling you, these boots have a fucking slide animation. If I'm attacking. Yeah, but like, you don't do it without boots. It's cool that they added that. That's all.
No, I'm saying. I'm saying what you're saying. We'll find where
we go. Be right over here.
Over here. Far away.
On me, on me. There's a ton of bad dudes up here, so.
Bad dudes.
Bad dudes. Real bad dudes. They were also poisoned too, so it's like. There's a little bit of ice. Have a little bit of acid. Take an acid trip.
Yeah, we're on World Tour 4, right?
Yeah. Oh shit.
Come in. There we go. Melt away. Two-handed ancestral mace. Hello. Fucking. Yeah, that. God damn. Of all the times for my freaking knockdown to proc, it wouldn't be that moment. But then I'm fighting a non-elite ad, and it happens with 5 hits in a row. here, maybe. I am leveling up so fast in this right now. To me. Holy, that's a big fucking spider. Come on, big girl. Let's go. I'm not close, but I marked the next one on our way. I'll try to ride up there. I'll go see if it's there. Why am I exiting the hell type? What?
So you have to go out and back in. You're fine.
Next one's up north more. Get out of my fucking way. I need to get to the spot where I can stop to mark it. Up here. Thank you. demon coming in. Yes. God. No, fuck off. I hit my potion. God damn it. Up in these caves and shit. Public event over here too. Yeah, it's on me. Minutes to collect 60.
So they have switched. The chests have moved.
Okay. So then. We're gonna have to go more south again to where we were. Down to the southern town. loot goblin on me. Stay YouTube from now on.
What the?
What? Sorcerers with lightning shit everywhere. Nuts.
Run from your feelings.
Fuck.
Dude, I have chocolate pudding in my pants.
Yeah.
I have chocolate pudding. Oh, sweet mother of God. Some separation. Jesus Christ. That entire group. No. Oh, it's not over here. Again, it's not over here. Oh fuck. Oh boy. Oh. no, 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 no. Fuck. Froze me at the worst moment. Fuck you. Why do I keep getting froze at that very moment where my health is like that? Ooh.
Camera's angled like this because the elevation, elevation's different, terrain's different. Looks good.
Alright, so the chest, the very first chest we hit on the bottom right of the map is still up. What the fuck?
Crap, and they all get sucked in. It's seriously just a mix of yellow numbers. I can't even see what they say. It's dope.
Thank you. weapon.
Where's that chest that we're struggling?
The one that we already hit? The one that we already hit?
I didn't get the first one.
Give me a second, I'm about to get murdered here. So the other chest wasn't there again. Middle right. Out of here. On me again.
Oh.
that. I died.
Math problem goes wherever you level difference you get for less amount. Instead of Morningstar right here, you want that?
Okay, what is that?
Mine, but can I throw it down to you?
You should be able to, yeah. Apparently not. That's weird. I know I've dropped stuff for you and Liza before.
I don't know if it was an ancestral legend. Damn. I'm gonna get a legendary.
You can make it to a legendary.
I'm not gonna do that.
You can put aspects. But, I mean, believe it or not, some of these yellows are better than them. Especially right now.
That one wasn't better than the one I have.
Another 40. That 33.
It's the whole time. Every time you say that, it's on us too.
Right, but you guys are far away, so I was just telling you that if you want more.
Got one on a Gelb Shadow Touch. Thank you. the chest, Tyler?
No, I marked the chest up here. I just haven't been able to hit it yet because I don't even know.
We gotta make our way up there.
My ass off for this one and then fucking gone. Traveling south, I'm gonna see if this far bottom left one is still there. Next 5 minutes. Chest is here on me, bottom left.
Thank you.
I have about 50 plus mobs on me right now. Thank you.
No veiled warlord plate.
I went up 3, almost 4 ranks during that session.
Now almost 67.
I'm like a hair away from like getting in the last bar of 67.
fate is with you, I can tell. The winds truly favor you, friend. Fine quality. Well done. And the winds truly favor you, friend.
Wind favor you. What is done, is done. You will be back. The stars do not lie.
Thank you.
Stay on the path. Heed no evil. Wary of bandits. Damn vultures.
Finest quality.
I'm just finishing some stuff up and I'm probably gonna take off. I'm getting tired. All right, fellas, I'm out. I'll talk to you tomorrow. All right, guys, we're going to take off there. I am getting tired. We will be back tomorrow night. We are taking Saturday night off, potentially even Sunday night. So make sure you hang out with us tomorrow night. And I hope you guys have a wonderful Friday. Take it easy. Peace.